Matthew C. Scar with CageFanatic.com. I am standing next to a healthy Matt Grice. Matt, you're looking a little large, buddy. Are you going to be making maybe a middleweight debut sometime?
Hopefully not, but you never know.
All right, so your last fight, you fought Leonard Garcia. You beat him in a close decision. Now, Leonard has a tendency to win over judges. Were you concerned at all when that went to the judges that maybe for just some reason it wouldn't go your way?
No, I knew in that fight, I think I controlled every single aspect of that fight. You know, the whole 15 minutes I was in control. But I knew during my training camp, I knew that, you know, the judges love Leonard, you know what I mean? And you get a knockdown drag out with him, you never know what's going to happen with the judges. So I had to implement my game plan, and that was taking him down and beating him up for 15 minutes. And, you know, there's no way he was going to win that fight off his back.
Has Sean Shelby picked an opponent for you yet? Do you know who you're going to fight next?
No, I'm not sure. You know, I'm hoping to fight, you know, here beginning part of 2013. So, you know, hopefully I'll find out soon. And as soon as I know, we'll let everybody know and get everybody going on it.
Ricardo Lamas is going to be fighting Eric Koch. Now, Ricardo Lamas is your only loss in the UFC. How do you see that fight playing out? And obviously the title shot that'll come with it.
You know, Ricardo's a stud. They're both studs. But, you know, I've trained with Ricardo since I lost to him, and I mean, the guy's a beast, you know, and I hope he wins, and I think he will win and get that next title shot, either whether it be Frankie Edgar or Jose Aldo. You know, Ricardo deserves it.
And how do you think you would match up with Aldo or Edgar?
I mean, style-wise, I think if I'm healthy and I'm in shape, I think I match up good with anybody at 145, you know, as long as, you know, mentally and physically I'm there and ready and healthy, I'll fight whoever they want.
Matt, is there anyone you'd like to thank?
You know, all the guys, you know, back at the gym, all the people that helped me, friends, fans, family, you know, just appreciate all the support and the help.
Matt Grice, ladies and gentlemen. Check out more videos at CageFanatic.com.